Well, we're getting started on the hydraulic conversion. We just cut out the old cable. It was locked up. It came loose underneath the column. But we got it taken out there, and the new hydraulic ram's gonna go right in here where the old cable does, and then the ram itself will bolt up right here where the old existing rod went. And then we just have to change the rack style hub to the hydraulic and then run hydraulic lines. Pretty simple system. This beaver kit I ordered came with all the lines, the hydraulic ram, all the fittings and bracketry we need to install it, and the hub here. It did not come with fluid, and I have not read. I do have some trim and tilt and steering fluid. I'm hoping that that'll be right. I'll read the directions and make sure, but continue on in a little bit. Well, we got the hydraulics steering conversion all on there. It's actually really simple. The cable stuff just unbolted. It literally bolted right back into the cave where the cable stuff was at. It's all bolted in, and then lines ran right back where the cables were at. The hydraulic hub up here for the steering is about inch and a half longer than the cable hub, so the steering wheel did move closer to the seat, which is no complaint for me. I was stretched pretty bad with the cables, and the steering is way better. I mean, just one finger, the engine turns effortlessly, and it does have the valves in the cylinder to keep it from having creep. Motor does not turn unless you turn the steering wheel. So it's going to be a lot better than what I had. My cables have been wore out since I bought the boat. And we'll do some updated video out on the water now that I can put her back in the water.